Good morning, my friends, and welcome back to another fossil hunting. Today is pretty windy and I don't know if I'm going to make any footage with sound because it's quite horrible around here as the wind pounds these trees over here, these eucalyptus and pine trees. Well, let's see if I can do some footage with sound. Friends, I just saw something unusual. What is this? Some sort of rudest coral or something. It's not the first time that I have seen this, but I don't know what this is. And there's pieces over here also. Go look. Interesting. Let's see if I can find some more. There are so many scattered around here, everywhere. Take a look. I believe they are rudest also. Friends, someone call a dentist, please.
Whoa.
Well, this is not a tooth. I believe it's some sort of rudest coral or something. But this one is a keeper. Very well preserved. Yeah. Oh. Here's another one. Right near my feet. That's still cool. Anyway, I have to wash it very well. Okay. There's another round. There's another there. Take a look. This wasn't made by me. Someone or some animal. Take a look, take a good look. Oh, that's a monster shell. Yeah. Let's see if I can take it. Well, now I have to be real careful. Yes. One is a monster. Oh my god. Oh my god. Uh-oh, I am seeing signs of some cracks around here. So, let's see. I don't know if this is bivalve or univalve. I must be real.
Oh, there's another one here. Wow, this one is huge. Real good.
Yeah!